my dear friends, the topic is today's speech is leading you towards the thing. I strongly believe in what? The love is most powerful than hatred or grudge. Heart keeps pumping blood to our body continuously in particular rhythm. But so far as I think, the fascinating quality is love. The most powerful thing in this world is love. Love can be lead the person to the star, but it can be fatal also if the love is lost. Love is beautiful, gentle, ugly and brutal. Love is driving force for any person to reach the goal. Sometimes we come across many people whom we dislike, and later on this turn into hatred. We may have grudge towards some people also. But when we try to think, we feel that this dislike and grudge is nothing but a misunderstanding. When we resolve this misunderstanding, it turns onto love for any person. We cannot go away from love because love is just like a sleeping in mother's lap and beautiful painting painted with colors of imagination. Love is just like a light of hope of darkest caves of adversity. In this era of modern world, we are facing social problems of nuclear families. We are find small grudge between family members too. But if we help each other to come out from this grudge, then life can be very beautiful. Love is, I personally believe that love is greatest virtue. It is by far the greatest gift you can give or receive. Love can be defined by many ways. A sister tells her brother that she eats a hidden chocolate from his bag every day, and brother thinks that he puts it only for her. That is love. Love is leading force of life in the old age. Love is helping a person crying, giving your shoulder. When giving is more than gaining, that is love. Love is the greatest. Love is finding the hidden strength and love is finding the hidden strength and accepting a person knowing all his traits. At last, I can say of all my virtues, love is most important. Love has become driving force within me. Love has built me, destroyed me, crippled me, and then healed me. It is all about what I have, will always have, and always seek to find in others. Love simply is the most powerful force in this world. Thank you.